Sturgeon spearers are being reminded the deadline to apply for upriver lake spearing tags is approaching. The Wisconsin DNR says applications have to be in by August 1st. Only 500 license holders will be selected to spear a sturgeon from certain lakes during the season. The tags will be issued through a drawing. Applicants selected to purchase a spearing license will be notified by October 1st. The 2025 Winnebago System sturgeon spearing season begins on February 8th.